Hey folks, how's it going? It's MSFan98 once again for you today with a special video because I want to talk about an issue on F1 2017 which really keeps annoying me because it constantly ruins my F1 2017 career mode and yeah, it depresses me kind of, which is the F1 2017 rivalry. As most of you might probably know, you have to beat your rival during qualifying and race sessions. In qualifying you have to grab a better position than he does and you have to drive a faster lap time, and in the race you have to do the same, which makes rivalry in the races a little bit more difficult than in the race than in the qualifying, I'm sorry. Yeah, because your fastest lap has nearly to be perfect, and yeah, as you could see in the background, my season 1 results look pretty decent, but after the Abu Dhabi GP, which I essentially finished in P4, like 8 other races in the season, I even managed to win in Azerbaijan, and yeah, still, look at this reputation I have, especially for Mercedes and Ferrari. It just kept going downwards from like the middle of the season on, or yeah, it kind of switches between races, and this really makes the rivalry difficult because my long-time goal is to drive for Ferrari and win the championship with them, and yeah, this kind of has to stay a dream because the reputation just drops every single race, it feels like, and yeah, this really annoys me because I know it was a long-time goal, but I hope that maybe at the end of season 2 I should be able to join them, maybe even season 1, because I scored so many so great results there, and yeah, the reputation just still was not really great, which really is an annoying issue for me. But I think I should, yeah, give you some short examples of what I specifically mean. Here you have China season 2, we finished in P1, our rival was Esteban Ocon. And he wasn't even somebody I fought against in this race, because I mainly fought against the Ferraris and Mercedes, and yeah, just managed to fight for the victory, and yeah, Ocon had nothing to do with that. But after the Spanish GP of season 2, which I essentially started from last place, I managed to win this race from last place on. Valtteri Bottas was now my rival, and yeah, the reputation, just look at this, it dropped so much after this race, and I just couldn't believe it, because I managed to win after starting from last place, and even managed to beat Valtteri Bottas fair and square on track, because I overtook him during a rain period. And yeah, little spoiler now, because the Monaco GP, I managed to grab pole position from everybody else, managed to have a gap of, I think, 3/10 to the Mercedes. And still, you can see the reputation kept dropping, and I just don't know what it is. It just really annoys me because, yeah, I definitely want to drive for Ferrari and win the championship for them, which I really wanted to do on F1 2016 already. But yeah, it just didn't happen because I just drove 2 seasons, and now I think it's just going to happen again because the rivalry simply destroys my complete career mode, because yeah, the reputation just does not even go really in a yeah positive direction, and even Sauber or McLaren, I have around half of the possible reputation, and I don't know what it is. Maybe somebody of you could explain this to me, because this kind of really was my motivation somehow at some points during the career mode, because I wanted to drive for Ferrari, but I do not even see this on the horizon, because at the end of season 2 I do not think that I will have such a good reputation that I might even get an offer of Ferrari. It might well be a if I keep developing the car, the best choice might even be Toro Rosso or something like this, and it's just disgusting. I think it's so annoying, because I think if you start a career mode in like a McLaren or something like this, you just have such a better possibility or opportunity in general to get a contract offer or anything like this from a top team, simply because a ninth place in a McLaren looks so much better than a fifth place in a Renault. And in season one I just managed to get so many fourth places in this Renault. I think it was, I got P4 for like 9 times, and still the reputation was at zero at the end of the season, and it's just ridiculous from my point of view. Maybe somebody of you could explain this to me, that would be really nice, or what I can do against this, because my race results and qualifying pace is really good, and from my point of view I just think that I do not deserve this, because I want to drive for Ferrari, and this just seems to stay a dream because it's not on the horizon. And yeah, this should be this little rant for today. I just don't want to destroy F1 2017, because the game itself is really fun. It makes so much fun to drive, but the rivalry really destroys my career mode so far. And yeah, I just don't want this problem to happen, because otherwise I need to start a Sebastian Vettel career mode once again, like I did on F1 2015. But yeah, I for once really wanted to get these Ferrari offers fair and square without having to start a separate career mode with Ferrari. Yeah, this should be this little video for today. If anybody of you has any help for me, then please write it in the comment section below, because it would really help me out. Yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and yeah, we will see each other in my next video, which should most likely be the Monaco GP, or maybe the Canadian GP, if I already uploaded the Monaco GP at this time now. So, yeah, goodbye guys.